Well, essentially, I think it's a threat because those platforms are trying to become the internet, not just be provider of services on the internet, but become the internet themselves. That's why the, Facebook, for example, is lobbying here and there, like India, where they lost the zero rate dossier, the Australia, etc., because they want to provide to be those providing the services and basically controlling. So that's why.